A herd of bitches forgotten their worth this morning. Repeat after me. I am more than a mood, I am a lifestyle. I am more than a vibe, I am a frequency. I've ascended so high that meaningless shit and motherfuckers can no longer fuck with me. My visions are so in alignment with my energy that everything that I command comes to me. And I no longer seek validation from the peasantry, because they are not even vibrating as high as me. And we sub. Fuck it, Your Majesty.
Fairy butterfly wing makeup tutorial. Info. Base makeup. Green eyeshadow. Indigo. Highlight. Blush. Brown eyeliner. Brows. White eyeliner time. Keep that hand steady. Bottom wing. Yay, I did it. Nose contour. Freckles and moles. Lipstick. All done.
Outfit for today, and if you don't like it, you could leave. Okay, love you.
Don't make me get violent. I want my ring back, baby. That's a diamond. You don't listen anyways. I'll be quiet. I don't really feel like fighting. Don't make me get violent.
But after sunlit days, one thing stays the same. Rises the moon.
And she loves the music that my band makes. I know I'm young, but if I had to choose her or the sun, I'd be one nocturnal son of a gun.
Take a look at my girlfriend. She's the only one I got.
Doofus Works Able Incorporated.
After Hours.
Remember when I pulled up and said get in the car, and then canceled my plans just in case you called? Back when I was living for the hope of it all, for the hope of it all, made me behind the mall.
Watch me build a fairy house.
And I feel like my world is I made this moth jar a while ago, and it's one of my absolute favorite things that I've made. And I brought another jar yesterday, so I'm gonna try and put one together for these beautiful monarch butterflies that I've found. Here's some of the stuff I've got to use, and I got Nihachu for company today. There is no real plan here, I'm just sorta kinda going for it. Putting flowers in the back because butterflies. I think that's looking pretty nice. Time to add the little bugs. This one hasn't got a pin in it, so I'm just gonna carefully place him kind of on the log there. Ooh. And then for this guy, I just put a bit of glue tack on there. Hopefully it stays. So I can put the lid on that now. So here's what the completed jar looks like. And here they are in their new home. I decided to put them right under the moths there.
Good morning. I just wanted to say that
it's my day off. Let's do a photo shoot by the creek. In my element. Pictures at the end. I didn't fall in, you fell in.
There'll come a soldier who carries a mighty sword. He will tear your city down, alay, alay, oh Lord, alay, oh.
Wait, are you talking about this style or this style? Because I can also do like this style if you were talking about this. Or I don't know if you were talking about this style, because this one's kind of, you know, but I don't know, maybe this one? Was it maybe more streetwear style or this style you're talking about?
We're not safe until this day. Here they come, the flames get high. Only one will face the fight. Little one, don't be afraid.
Shea, get in here.
What's up, Daddy?
What the hell is that?
A dress.
Says who?
Jack Moose.
It looks like underwear. Go upstairs and put something over it.
I was just going to.
Moss. 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 Moss.
And she took my breath away.
Stretch my grip.